be here. I know Brahmanand sir from a very long time. He's been very supportive in my career. जब मैं बॉम्बे में आया था तब से लेके अब तक whenever I felt down, he's been like a friend mentoring me. और उन्होंने documentary बहुत सारी बनाई थी जो मैंने देखी है. It's very touching. It's very the way my generation would not know him. अभी ऐसा लगता है कि जैसे we've grown up on his music for sure. His music has been evergreen. There have been movies on him, on his music. But ये documentary देखने के बाद ऐसा लगता है जैसे आप उनको खुद जानते हो. So I'm very thankful that he made me a part of this evening today. I am a huge R.D. Burman fan. जो गाना भी चल रहा था जिसके बीच में आप मुझे खींच के लाए हैं, that's like my all time favorite. हम बेवफा हरगिज़ ना थे. I think he's been a part of every song of a youth's life. You know, आपका heartbreak हो, आपका you falling in love. He's one of that guys who's given emotion to every feeling of your heart. So he's been very close to my heart. I'm very happy I'm here. फगली वाज़ अ फिल्म विच वाज़ वेरी क्लोज टू माय हार्ट. फगली के बाद अभी आई वाज़ वेटिंग फॉर द राइट प्रोजेक्ट. मैं अभी सिंग इज लिंक कर रहा हूँ जिसमें अक्षय जी के साथ मेरा पार्ट है, मैं उनका फ्रेंड हूँ और लारा दत्ता के साथ एक ट्रैक है. प्लस इट्स अ सेम प्रोजेक्ट प्रोडक्शन और सेम है ग्रेजिंग गुड प्रोडक्शन विच इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट. एंड प्रभु देवा सर डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं मेरी माई थर्ड बिग फिल्म इन बॉलीवुड एंड आई एम वेरी प्राउड टू बी अ प्रभु देवा एक्टर. और अक्षय जी के साथ विच इज़ अ ड्रीम. आई एम फ्रॉम पंजाब. He is a super duper star in Punjab and he is very close to my heart. I'm very happy that in my third film I got a chance to act with him.
So, any co-star which you are wishing to act with?
Well, I'm very fond of Vijinder. Vijinder has been a very dear friend and I hope we get to work together again. Vijinder hi nahi balki the whole Fagli team, Mohit and Kiara, they are very close to me also. I hope we four get to work together again. And actually honestly agar pucha jaye to you grow up on your idols, you know. So I am very much of a self-made guy. I've come upon my own and Akshay ji and Shahrukh are very close to me. I hope I get the chance to work with both of them in due course of time.
Kya idol kaun hai?
Dono. Akshay sir has been Punjabi hone ke kaaran there's been a big connect and you know unki filmein chahe wo Hera Feri ho chahe Rowdy Rathore ho chahe any film of his. Unka pehla gana wo jo tha ae dosto gori kawari si haseena ka, I was like really growing up and I remember those songs of Akshay ji. He's a really really close idol to me. And Shahrukh has been like the guy who inspired me to come to Bombay. Main shayad aaj actor nahi hota agar maine Shahrukh Khan ji ko ek actor bante hue nahi dekha hota to. So I hope
any last word in respect for R.D. Burman.
Well he's a legend, he'll live forever. It's not just that I shouldn't say that meri generation ke liye pehle wali generation ke level green hai. I'm sure his music will find relevance in generations that are about to come. So yeah, he's evergreen, he's a master. I wish him well. Thank you.